cuando se muevan las olas, ya tú estés aquí.
Si a tus ojos no llega mi mirada, yo te soplo las nubes que te tapan y te traigo el color que te haga falta pa' que luzcas de una forma bacana.
Yo te abrazo, te bailo y te cuido
pa' que el mundo sea más suavecito.
Si tú quieres me quedo contigo
pa' que el mundo sea más suavecito.
Que no estás sola.
Hello and a warm welcome to Wembley Stadium here in London. My name is Derek Ray and I'm joined for commentary by Lee. Dixon, and we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. The players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
This is the lineup for the home team. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Nelson Semedo plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus! Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Beautifully timed. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Sadio Mane starts with Lucas on the flanks. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal scoring threat. A very effective challenge put in. There to win it back. Lucas. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. High pressing at its best. Not sufficiently accurate, that pass from Lucas. Mane. Well, possibilities inside the box. Effective challenge. Well, great read there to intercept. Gabriel Jesus. Bruno Fernandes. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here. Well, the Raiders restart the match. Is there to be a response from them here? There needs to be. Raphael Varane. Pogba has it. Ramos. This is Varane. Raphael Varane. This is Sergio Ramos. Conte. Bruno Fernandes has it. Not sufficiently accurate, that pass from Lucas. And foul it is then. Conte. What a shocking pass, really. Well, possession lost by Raiders. Bruno Fernandes. And intercepted it. Gabriel Jesus. Conte now. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Here's Mbappe. Mbappe. Not out of the woods yet. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Well, it should be over. That goes in and there's no way back. The crowd can sense that too. They're doing their bit.
Moving it forward. Nicely timed tackle. Dembele. Bruno Fernandes. And back with Bruno Fernandes.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Gabriel Jesus. On to Bruno Fernandes. Chance here. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the... whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Bruno Fernandes. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And a very good challenge. N'Golo Conte. Mbappe with it. Mbappe. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. And now the delivery. Well, the keeper very decisive. Lucas Moura. Rafael Varane. That's how to rob them of possession. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Good tackle. In the right place to cut out the pass. Mendy. And he saw the situation developing. Pogba. He's taken on his opponents here. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, a fine first-half showing from Bruno Fernandes. Lee, what have you made of what he's put into the game?
Well, Derek, it's...
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Tremendous challenge. N'Golo Conte. And Martial. Martial. Takes aim. And he's done it. Parity again, a magnificent game unfolding. So, a level contest, 1-1. Bruno Fernandes, Mbappe, still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Trying to lob the keeper, and Ramos gets in the way. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. End product or not. Saint-Maximin! They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. Well, 2-1 it is here. Lucas. Bruno Fernandes has it. Now, that'll be a free kick. Short and along the ground. Mbappe. Lucas. Really a very poor ball. Well, not very clever defending. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Saint-Maximin. And still trying to get the shot off. Gabriel Jesus. And breaking at pace with menace. Mbappe. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, here's the replay, and it starts with a lovely 1-2 pass. And he composes himself, coolly slides it past a lonely keeper who will be asking questions about where his back four went to.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Rafael Varane. Conte now. Ramos. Nelson Semedo. This is Varane. Rafael Varane. This is Sergio Ramos. Not sufficiently accurate, that pass from Lucas. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Bruno Fernandes. Pogba unable to keep the ball. Mbappe. Gabriel Jesus now. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Gabriel Jesus! Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Bruno Fernandes. Martial. Bruno Fernandes. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And cleared away. Mbappe. Opportunity it is. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard. The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little. Start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Well, the attack fizzled out. Mendy. Gabriel Jesus. Mbappe. And threaded through by Mbappe. Not to be this time.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, he can consider himself admonished even in the absence of a yellow card. And a free kick from long range. He didn't miss by much, Lee.
No, I thought the ball would be coming into the box, but long range free kick, he's had a go.
Bruno Fernandes. Lucas Moura. And it's still on. Gabriel Jesus. Oh, an outrageous diving save by the Frenchman.
Talk about agility. He's like a cat.
Played into the centre of the box. Can he finish them off? But it can't get through. N'Golo Kanté. Teixeira. Oh, they've lost it. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Mbappe. Breaking at pace. Chances on. Chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, here's the goal again. It's a clever ball through and a great run. And then to have the ball to try and chip the goalkeeper deserves a goal in itself. It's simply wonderful.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Bruno Fernandes. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. He's got to score! Terrific save! And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat. Lee, your thoughts?
A real lack of concentration.
Some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Find my need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man, they're blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Looking steezy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping battle. You're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly, now I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I'm made for this, for this. One step, two step, a rapper, who's next? I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my clues set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it, seriously, where the f*** have you been? Beat the odds and block the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face, it's fake, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date. Potential base, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone cool me down, I'm on fire. This be flaming hot, sick of celebrating. All the haters, shit was take a shot. All I get is W's, is winning, got me faded off. speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it, G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until they eat a slice. But don't about, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you if I put something out. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Cutting out. Say the head is got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like the with a kid? Indirectly sending, got you looking like a I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge, trying to push you off the
hello to you from the home of football here in London, Wembley Stadium. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and without doubt a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play, really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
And slipped through beautifully. Just couldn't capitalise there. Saint-Maximin! And still an opportunity. throw-in's given. And a substitution in the offing. Space and time for the cross. N'Golo Kanté. He has been one of the leading lights in the competition so far, Gabriel Jesus.
Derek, what I like about him, top scorer since he...
Oh, in with a chance! Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. And wasteful from the Raiders. Gabriel Jesus. Muriel. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? And the referee has reached for a red card. The denial of a clear goal-scoring chance.
Yeah, it's been an awkward game for the referee today, but he's got that decision absolutely right.
Fantastically taken free kick, but... No reward.
Oh, it's brilliant technique. Keeper's beaten, but the bar isn't.
Bruno Fernandes, and now Muriel. Oh, that's a pass of high quality, and able to get a body in the way. And the pass could do damage. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Muriel. Gabriel Jesus. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it. Well, the Raiders get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick reply? Rafael Varane. And a poor ball. Oh, a lovely ball. Opportunity. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Played into the centre of the box. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Mendy. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And he did well to cut it out. Mendy. Bruno Fernandes has it. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Gabriel Jesus. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Bruno Fernandes. Gabriel Jesus. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. It's going their way. 2-0. Not the best challenge. Free kick. Gabriel Jesus. Luis Muriel. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Lucas. Teixeira. Gabriel Jesus now. Bruno Fernandes. Well, they have the ball once more.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
It might be. And Varane foiling them. So the corner played into the box. Thumped clear. Joe Gomez. Bruno Fernandes. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Bruno Fernandes. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Teixeira. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Giving the ball away here, Lucas. Lucas Moura. Here's Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And he's made headway. A goal! How about that? He's put it away.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc, 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 etc.
Sometimes it's just like,
etc, 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 etc.
Let go of the nonsense.
You giving, shift your mind, move your spirit. What has arisen? What's your decision? Sticks and stones won't shake my vision. No. Shake it off now.
Now is the time, now is the time.
Let it go now.
Now is the time, now is the time.
Factionalism. Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like, yeah.
Etc.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc.
Whoa, oh, ooh, et cetera, et cetera. Ah, let go of the nonsense. All that you hear, yes, you know them. The echoes in your ear.
sometimes it's just like, yeah.
Hello and a warm welcome to Wembley Stadium here in London. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. What a match this promises to be.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start. Frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Bruno Fernandes. Gabriel Jesus now. The lineup then for the hosts. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane at the back. Lucas plays with Alan San. Can he finish? And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start. Well, the Raiders get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick reply? Lucas. Nelson Semedo has it. Well, possession lost by Raiders. Might be a chance here. Mane! Oh, and he puts away the second chance, but the goalkeeper angry with himself here.
Well, let's have a look at that replay. As a defender, or all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something bad to happen. It's back off the keeper, and now it's in the back of the net.
Well, a second goal for them here. Mane. Is it going to be? Still possibilities. And a time for cool heads. Conte. Lucas with it. Not the pass he had in mind. Aimed towards Lucas. Could play it in. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Unable to keep the ball that time. Can he get one back? Given it, the referee says penalty, and an opportunity for them to pull one back here. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered. Well, 2-1 it is here. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Sam Maximin. Now, that's a well-timed pass. Will they get themselves level here? making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Gabriel Jesus. Luis Muriel. He's in with a chance. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Saint-Maximin. On to Bruno Fernandes. Fruitful looking attack. And this would reduce the deficit. A textbook interception. Luis Muriel. And showing fine vision. Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair.
Oh, the keeper at fault. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. And threading it forward. Lucas Moura. And the defender takes care of business.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Bruno Fernandes. Gabriel Jesus now. And very deftly cut out. Conte. Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus. Can he put it in? Keeper did his job to begin with. What an important piece of defending. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Alert defending. Gabriel Jesus. Now Teixeira. Good movement. Off the post and back in play. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. That is that for the first half here. Well, an honest assessment would be that he hasn't really been on top of his game in attack late.
Yeah, losing a game is bad enough, but he's not helping his team out at all. Lack of movement, lack of imagination, too easily marshalled by the defence. He's not worked the keeper at all.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Luis Muriel. And the pass could do damage. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Couldn't keep it. Muriel. Effective challenge. Lucas. Bruno Fernandes has it. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. The free kick, and the keeper took it cleanly. Rafael Varane. Nelson Semedo.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Teixeira. There's a slide rule pass, and the keeper had to react in an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is. Wow, listen to that noise. They have to use that energy to try and score here.
Can they keep it out? Ramos. Saint-Maximin. Well, what a stop that was. Over it comes. Attending to his defensive chores. And it's Gabriel Jesus. On to Bruno Fernandes. Under a fair bit of pressure. Ramos completely on top of the situation. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Gabriel Jesus. Just cutting off the supply. Mane. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, foul play, says the referee. The referee might well have been tempted to book him for that. Resisted the temptation. Lucas. Gabriel Jesus. And the alarm bells are ringing. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Gabriel Jesus. And intercepted it. Bruno Fernandes. And it's Gabriel Jesus. He can't hold on to it. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. And threading it forward. It could be the big moment for him. A goal here, giving his team precisely what... they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. You can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. Joe Gomez. Mane. Bruno Fernandes has it. Mbappe. Through here, and the ball is in the net, and that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee, spot on there. Well, going two behind at this stage in the game would have been very difficult. Goalkeeper's kept his team in it.
And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Mane. Mbappe. Here's Lucas Moura. Conte. And that pass could be troublesome.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. The press was on, and it worked. Mbappe. Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post. And 5 minutes to go. Bruno Fernandes. Well read to put an end to that attack. Breaking at pace. Defenders need to cover. This could square the game. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Gabriel Jesus. Conte now. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Gabriel Jesus. And there to intervene. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, the body language is there for all to see. Fine lines between success and failure in this game.